Alright, what does cheer do? Increases the summons MP gauge, giving them more time and attacks per battle. Equip to entire party to boost the effect. Okay, cool. It's all well and good, but we don't have the summon. Okay. How many summons have we got actually? Two. Okay, maybe like having it applied to like them will still help us out, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I think it's pretty safe to say you can get more hurt by a recoil than shooting it, to be fair. You don't know how to handle it properly.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's Yikes. No puppet! Pinocchio is my little boy!
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kyrie?
What do you care about her?
All right. Well, the water drained down a little bit, so I'm guessing we can probably do a little bit more in this area now. We got the blue Trinity mark over here, so let's go and check out this platform over here first. Underwhelming. Some potions. Get some more of these chests while we're here. Not there. Guess we're probably gonna want to scale this one in the middle and then jump across from here. Muskets must be like a real pain to use. I say a real pain to use, but I guess like in modern day terms, at least. Go across there, but I don't know how to. Welcome to Let's Get Distracted by Secrets with Nock. Hey, high jump, there we go. The party can equip these shared abilities by selecting shared in the abilities menu. That's what we want. I did say a few episodes back about I'm sure there is like a way to jump higher. Okay, I guess we're gonna go and try this out now, right? That. you done? Oh. I can see why, like, the jump is a shared ability, though. Why does it have to be shared? I don't quite get that. Given the choice, Death Wish would probably take a rocket turret. Pretty sure. No, I'm now thinking. I'm curious. Like, did I miss that high jump when I first came around here? Could I have done that whole area with the high jump? Or is it just appear after I've done that boss? I'm gonna have to go back and, like, check the footage later. Just to see whether or not that's, like, something I missed. Curious. I'm gonna go for... I'm gonna overcut Mika slightly with 54,922.
Hey, let Pinocchio go, Riku.
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
So I was going to overcut Mika slightly with 54,922, I think I said.
Conscience.
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear, and it's telling me you're on the wrong side.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh,
I guess I'm okay.
Huh? Oh, lost round two. Am I poisoned? Yikes.
Huh?
Christmas healing. I do this whole area again. Jeez. The suspense is killing us, Death Wish. Sure, I just saw a Trinity mark. Yeah, there is a green one. Do I have the green yet or not? Two. Five, four, one, eight, four. Curious with about 500 there. Guess, good guess. I'm getting distracted by secrets now. Did I just jump off the ship last time and get across there? I think I probably did. Oh, there's two, yeah. Not sure where I'm going to jump off, though, to get onto that platform there. Just do that, I guess that works. Four Dalmatians. Do I get like bonus prizes for getting like all the chests in this area? No. There's gotta be a way up there, but I don't know how to get there. Slightly frustrating given that I now know that there is something up there. Okay. do that instead. At a time. Now I've truly got all the chests in this area. Alright, let's grab another save. And now we can stop being distracted here. Focus at the task at hand. Sorry, Evan. Bang in. I'm gonna fail this like too many times because this parkour section seems a little bit annoying. Just like every time you like get to a certain point, the more enemies spawn in and just like constantly knocking them down, so. Yeah, they haven't finished yet, Deathwish. Got like another 2 weeks at school, I think. Feel the summer holidays again over here. No, it's not been a school day because the teacher's on strike. I think like when he opens up in the middle, I've maybe got to like switch and attack the core instead. Heal. Down. Stunnels. Really? I thought I had more health than that. down to the final health gate as well. I'm just gonna like not worry too much about taking those guys on and just just like try and get in there as fast as faster. Wow, really? Did you open up with that? Not getting to open up at all this time. Pretty annoying. Any way to like dodge that attack? The attack seems pretty brutal. Jeez, it's like every time I go to heal, I'm like, I need to try and heal a little bit earlier. I love this in the 80s. Fortunately. Do not get the memo.
The 80s.
You never get any memos, dude.
Oh,
probably stay out of the acid. Sure, stomach acid isn't good for you. It seems like the best. Seems like the best thing to like avoid the acid is to actually get low, but roll around. But it's working better. This time. Don't seem to be getting very good at, like, very lucky this time, actually, like opening that like, center core of this time. But we're almost there. Finish him off with magic. There we go. Woo! There we go. Gone. We attain the power of time. We learn the magic spell stop. Nice. There's Kairi.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
All right. Riku clearly can't see that he's being manipulated. Sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto are okay. Yeah, hopefully they landed somewhere safe. Riku. What about Riku? Alright, so... where to next? There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. Here there's a great reward for the winner. Now, we got two here that we could potentially go to. Let's go around this way. We got a special. I don't know what a special laser does, but we got one. Don't want to jinx myself, but I feel like I'm a little bit better now at these Gummy ship missions. Just saying. Everyone's going to be starting their wordles now with words that sound, little words that have ice in them. Too many letters, Deathwish. Oh, where are we now? What world is this? Ooh, high score! Atlantica! Okay guys, prepare to land in. Land where? In the sea? We'll drown. Not with my magic. We won't. Just leave it to me. Under the sea. Under the sea. Oh my goodness, I'm a mermaid. Goofy's a turtle and Donald is an octopus. Fantastic.
Come on, Sebastian.
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time for you to learn how to swim properly. Use left stick to swim around, press circle to rise, and square to dive. Release them to stop rising or diving. Try swimming with Flounder. Try to tag him. All right, begin. All right, I already forgot which is rise and dive. Circle is rise, square is dive. Hello. Prostressing cloud. I'm glad that that part of the game stuck in your memory so well, Furious.
Good job. Now let's move on to self-defense.
Sebastian.
Yeah?
Good luck. I don't feel like I'm gonna enjoy this section so much with the movement. Save spots. Those creatures chased us here. Oh no, there's monsters might be heading to the palace too. We better head back right away. But what if we run into more on our way back? Sorry, but we need your help. Please come with us to the palace. The trident markers on the walls point the way there. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. Sorry, Goot, Donald. Being swapped out for a mermaid. The tridents, right? Go completely the opposite direction. Atlantica!
Uh-huh.
Okay, so the clams are the treasure chests in this one, I guess. Wow, Ariel's got like a big combo attack. Ariel came to play. I'm not liking the movement here. Maybe magic is going to be the way to go here. It won't open it. How about magic? It's red, so maybe fire.
Fire.
Pretty sure Trackmania would be a lot easier to navigate here, DW. Okay. That's bringing me back. Okay, I see what this is doing. We gotta avoid those like little whirlpool things. It's so difficult because, like, the whole combat mechanisms and mechanics are completely different now.
See ya. Fire.
Alright. Seems like if you lock on, it kind of tries to adjust the verticality of your character a little bit. But it's still not great. I feel like it's going to give me like some magic in this part. Some super slow-mo on your phone, some fireworks. Pretty crazy how good the SS2 Ultra is. Has it got like the nightography? Hey. I like that. Castles upwards? Really? Okay. Yo, Doctress. How's it going, dude? Never apologize. It's absolutely fine. Glad to see you. Glad to see that you're good. Had a good week. Good as you go, at least. I think I know I wasn't really clear. I think I was asking you I hope you've had a good week. I think that's where I was going with that, to be honest. To be honest, I wasn't very clear though. My English was pretty atrocious in that last exchange, so I do apologize. Fire. 100% understand why you might be confused. I hate this movement. It sucks. Well, congratulations on finishing college, dude. I know it's what you said. It's been a struggle, so. Well done for like sticking with it and like getting through the end. To a fight every 5 seconds. Oh my goodness me. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. No. That's Dora, but. Dora? Dora is it? What am I talking about? Dory. Dora. Jeez. Sora's AP just went up, so we need to check the new abilities that we can equip. Let's check. Goofy, look at Goofy. He's like, oh, okay, he's just like untouched. Me and Ariel have both like taken a beating. Goofy's just chilling. In the background, like, yeah, you guys go ahead and I'm just gonna chill here. Sora's, I don't know. Okay, so we go for Sonic Blade, flash enemy while rushing past. All we can do is Hurricane Blast from an aerial combo, unleash an extreme powerful finishing combo attack to the enemy below. Let's go for the Hurricane Blast then. Goofy got any points we can use? No, he's got three. Donald's got those, but he's got no ability. Donald's hardly got any abilities. That's like really poor. I'm sure though you've completed you've completed university about six times, Papyrus.
That was too close. As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel. When will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas. His Majesty, King Triton.
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup. We came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
It's a cover-up. He's covering it up.
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Probably it's not much of a palace when there isn't any walls. All open.
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty, they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Come on, Sebastian, do your job. Jeez. What magic would this need? Thunder? Okay. Tell me anything else then. I'm not really sure where I need to be going here. I mean, I guess we're gonna go like back into here though. Come to my grotto. I want to show you something. There it is. See? Yeah, the remake came out a month, maybe 2 months ago, was it? I'm not going to pretend that I know anything about it, because I honestly don't, but... Seen the remake? I don't actually really call it a remake. It's probably more of a live action, isn't it? Opposed to a remake. I'm pretty guessing pretty much the story is the same as the original. Just look in the hole, how can it be pulled out? Ariel's Grotto.